lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
I don't know if he's using awful as in, like, terrible, or awful as in, like, it was full of awe.
No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious. Yeah.
Yeah, probably full of awe. Figure as much.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to, a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting.
I'm Welsh.
To have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
Well, they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
You can see that, like, sort of flower crest on there. If you're, like, in trouble with guard, or if you're trying to, like, distract guards, you could pay women like this to go and distract guards for you.
No, they charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Trying to keep up with him, he walks faster than I do.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
Hello! I would like your finest blade, please. So you can buy various things from different shops. I believe this guy only sells weapons. And I think he might sell more, but I think I don't have enough. Oh, I got enough money for the Spanish cup hilt rapier. However, nothing else. There are some pretty good items in here as well. The Blades of Toledo. I believe I have the small officer sword already. But, some of the ones you kind of want, generally, it depends on your playstyle. Higher damage, speed, you know, usually exchange speed for damage on a lot of these. Combos, how well they could follow up on certain attacks. But for now, I'm just gonna buy myself the British Cutlass.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch.
I really hope that comes back. I beat this game once already, but I haven't actually played it in a while.
Stray, oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Oops, excuse me, sir. Time for that sweet ninja parkour I'm known for. Boop. Can I jump to that? Yes, I can.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Your finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Oh, man. Hey, I got an animus fragment here in Havana. I have no idea what they do. I have I'm like the displacer beast in what was that? In Adventure Time. I have an approximate knowledge of many things. Parkour pirate. He's a parkour pirate. Oh, man. Jumping back to when I did Twilight Princess. I hope to go back to Twilight Princess at some point.
I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight.
Will you dive off of there, you dingus?
I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Tackle the pickpocket. Well, I gotta remember how to tackle. Good thing he's not of like the more agile type.
Close at heel, shitbird.
Shitbird, I like that insult. You know I do. Hiss, put it on my luggage.
Don't make me chase you into the harbor.
Oh boy. Ah, okay.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Hang and drop. Well, I couldn't tackle him. Yoop. How about we just drop down and drop? They don't take too kindly if you're on the roofs. Hello!
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah.
He filched me.
Ah, we've arrived.
Opa!
I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting a Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Oh, snap! Who's ready for a tavern brawl?
You want a
tavern brawl?
Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Oh, I pressed circle to counterattack. Well, what are you going to attack me? Go on, then! Go on, then! Go on! Come on! The punches went before I even attacked. Like, the sound effects of the punches went before I even attacked. Oh, hello!
Come on!
Do this carefully now. Knock him out! Down he goes! Stomp! Ah! Spaniards!
You're not leaving me! I'll catch you up!
Perro Inglés!
Uh-oh! Smoke bomb! It's like the smoke bomb, press triangle to use it! Excuse me! Oh, hello there, gentlemen! Oh, God! Excuse me, gentlemen. I must be on my way. Will you stop tackling me? I may look like a professional footballer, but I can assure you I am not. Alright, climbing in this situation is dangerous because the Spaniards will shoot you and throw rocks at you. If they hit you, you'll get knocked down a few pegs. Excuse me, gentlemen. Ah. They'll never find me in here. Did he see me? Oh! Alright, well, can I fight him then? Draw your weapon, you dink! You have swords for a reason! Alright, well. In I go. Escape the area and hide. Oh, I'm still in the area. There's a treasure on these roofs. Oh, below me. Oops. Let's go ahead and drop there. I was hoping I could just kind of assassinate him from there, but I guess not. Oh, hey, I made it. Tackle the pickpocket, I did not. Use smoke box to escape combat, I did that though. Alright. So you can do various things here, find, like... We may not be doing 100% run, but we're definitely doing some stuff. Ooh, catch and loot the courier. No, not that guy! Oh my god! I accidentally killed a guard when I was going after the courier. No, jump down! Where's the courier? Just drop, you dingus! The courier's gonna get away! Where do you- Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! Why don't I draw my weapons? Ah! I knocked down a courier for nothing! Oops. Excuse me. Free the pirates? Where? I hear clang and steel. There we go.
Why do you not listen to me? Please. Yeah, what I say.
Hold on, I'm trying to ow. Hold on, let me down. Alright, where are these pirates? They're still fighting people up there! Alright, well, that's two down. Hello! Alright, freed the pirates, got some reals, let's go after that courier. There he is. Let's loot him. Got myself 150 reals, two smoke bombs. Phew. Alright. Treasure maps. Oh, the courier had a treasure map on him. It's based on various locations on the seas there. Well, had I more of the map uncovered, I'd be able to discover it. But unfortunately, I do not, so I'll have to look at these treasure maps at a later period. However, once I get my own ship, there is something I would like to do. Hire dancers and be invisible to enemies. Let's see. Quest marker seems to be going over here. Man, I can't believe Cubone only evolves at night. If I find anything like on the way to where I'm going, like, that treasure chest there, actually. Let's see what we can do to, liberate that chest of its, whatever, fuck it. That gave me quite a bit of money. I could probably afford myself another weapon by now. Running true. Running true. Oh, wait a minute. The quest marker appears to be over here. I think this is at... Oh, what was the name? Isaac? Hey, all right. And my sugar? Let me just move this over a little bit so I can see the... There we go.
Misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
My Spanish is very evil.
All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
We're getting that sucrose back, baby! Eagle vision! Press L3 to use Eagle Vision, can't be seen, and yeah, you can't do it while free running. You can tag up to 10 enemies and animals just by looking at them. Once they're tagged, an enemy can be seen through walls even when you stop using Eagle Vision. So now that I got them, I've got them tagged, so now I don't need to keep using Eagle Vision anymore. Out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you had today.
Shh. Okay. So there are missions like this where you have to just follow close behind people. You can join a group of people to hide yourself. If you're within a group of more than three, then they won't see you. Because you're just kind of blending with the crowd.
Buenos dias, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
See you when... You could steal, but I think if you're within a group of people, then,
He's very excited to meet you.
I'm trying to... There we go. Alright. Tagged him.
Hanging. Oh, I love a good hanging. Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
Okay, keep a close eye on them. Please turn the other direction.
I'd love to. Especially if
they're going left or right. If they go left, then I'm screwed.
Money for the slaves are sold.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Es mi última advertencia.
So there and there. With my sugar.
Hey, tú, detente.
Uh-oh.
Well, señor, the hanging will be started soon. Let's not dilly dally. We go.
Come on, I don't got time for this. I gotta tail some folks. Oh, that's not good. I kicked it down in front of other guards. Son of a bitch. Excuse me, sirs. Oh, no. Excuse me. Oh, God, I'm getting too far away from them. Pardon me, sirs. I just need to get by you here real quick. Oh, never mind. I was detected by them. All right, where's the last checkpoint? I think this game was a little bit forgiving when it came to the following missions. Yeah, okay, it was. Oh, jeez, they are running. Oh, God. I'm losing sight of these guys. There we go. Oh, there's a music note. I'm gonna have to come back and get that, because that's probably one of the best things in this game. They got my dispatches. Come on, then. Okay. They're very agile for people who are supposed to be sort of like, I guess they're military. I don't know what they are. They might, they're law enforcement. You don't expect law enforcement to be very agile. I just noticed something. You run at different speeds depending on how much you hold down the R2 button. Oh god, he sees me. Damn it, I have to find a way to stay in cover while inside the highlighted area. There we go. Thank you, dancers.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Fat Englishman?
Englishman?
Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo. The man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
And that dude's hanging.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it.
Aha!
I believe. You will see.
Pick in the pocket.
Good door. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is El Tiburón.
The shark?
Torres's man.
Tail the captain. Oops! Tag him. Now we tail him. And now we're getting our sugar. Let's get our sugar back, baby! I want my sugar back, sugar back, sugar back, sugar back. I want my sugar back, sugar back, sugar back, sugar back. Get my sugar back, please. Alright, which means I need to go topside. Hanging on lamps. Steal the captain's key. Let's see. Best way to do that. Oh, I see music. All right. I'm gonna go over to the other side and jump into that hay bale. Whoops! Okay, no harm, no foul. I'm the best assassin. Oh, is he leaving? That'll make this much easier. Excuse me. Come on. Brisk walking pace. Hello, sir. Sneak into the fort lockup. Optional objectives are to hire dancers, so let's hire some dancers. Bien. Vamos. Suena muy. I know some men who would love you. It'd be really funny if I could just walk past the guards with the dancers. But no, what you gotta do with the dancers once you get them is you walk up to a place where you can, with the guards, and then you hit L1, and then they'll run and distract them. Neighbor, could you spare a cup of sugar? And because they are distracted, I could just walk in. However, the problem with that is there are other guards inside there, and they will just see me immediately. And there's really no sort of like skulking mechanic in this either. And there is another way to get in here as well. You could sneak in from a different area. Oh god, is he leaving? If I can get to that hay bale, that'd be great. Can you spare a cup of sugar? No, the Spaniards stole it. Okay, and hay bale. The big guys are hard to, I like Assassin's Creed. I like this one. I wasn't very fond of the first one or the third one, and I haven't played the second one yet. And the problem is, if I'm not careful, I could cause some, very deadly results for myself. Oh, no! You saw nothing! Oh, he's throwing a bomb! Why'd you throw that right next to yourself? Run! Well, so much for staying out of combat, they do a lot of damage as well. Don't do it! You fool! You'll kill us all! Not even him got injured! Well, I didn't mean to, you know, get the attention of the entire commune here. Ow! Well, everybody knows who I am. My name is Duncan. Woo! Run, 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 run. I am very close to death. I am very close to death. Pardon me, sirs, I don't mean to run, but I'm very close to death. Uh-oh. It's a sniper. Oh, can you not hang off that edge? Nope. I somehow managed to escape. Except that one sniper can, like, on and off see me. How could that sniper on again, off again see me? Yeah, I'm kind of curious about how I didn't die as well. I should have snuck in from the back, honestly. Well, my health is back, and now they are on high alert. Oh, especially that guy with the sniper rifle! Good! I heard somebody walking. Where's that big guy? Well, he ain't here. There he- there's somebody. Hello! Goodbye! Where's he throwing a bomb? How does he know where I am? Where'd he throw a bomb to? Why did he throw a bomb? Why did that aggravate the guard? Or why did that aggravate the snipers? Get him, get him, get him, assassinate! 15 meters above me, hey? Woo, okay. Make sure you grab onto that, please, Edward. Edward, old boy. Great. I am anonymous again. Now I can go on the internet and nobody will be able to tell who I am. Ooh, a fragment of the Animus. Don't mind if I do. Oops. Oops! Oh no! Where did that guy I was tailing go? I hope he doesn't get... What? Come closer. Oh, for God's sake! Oh! Hi! You- ow! You guys seem to be like the friendly sort. That sniper didn't seem to be the friendly sort, though. Ugh. You guys just have friends for days. Friends for days! I don't think he sees me! Oh, I am getting shot. Oh god, that rifle can hit an ant between the eyes from 100 yards away and it's aimed directly at your head, Tannen! Oh, the sniper's coming after me now, huh? Look, it's just a glitch in the Animus. Hello! Alright, nobody knows who I am anymore.